the interior bit of the apple from the Stirlings. Well, this is now a Mach 10 using similar 9mm ammunition. That's it. Well, I've been told by Andrew that this is Accuracy International. Right, that's all you get. Ready when you are, Andrew.
I've been told about that.
That's it. You will now have to put in another shot. There, you even if you look out the back of it, you'll find out why the firing guard never stands behind this weapon when it's being fired.
Goodness.
Wow. That's quite a long way over now. There we go, the in top gear, in 7th, these are capable of about 55 miles an hour. So we don't hold the traffic up, man.
Faster the petrol on there.
This is Mitchell from Angel doing neutral turn. We put the gearbox in this, we pull one of the steering pillars, and we just turn around with the turn left. Very happy if you get into trouble, and you're going to get out of it very quickly. See, the suspension on all these 10 wheels is independent, so they're quite capable of crossing rough country at quite some speed. These vehicles are steered entirely by two pillars, come up between the knees. Cool. The heel and toe arrangement is a bit much about, but the clutch is centrifugal, and you don't have to worry about it. Just to show that they all go backwards as fast as they roll forward, and they're going to get those down, so. Now. That was a weird thing falling off. Oh. Oh, well. Big round of applause.